Looks like this might be it. I need my gloves on. It's a little brown snake. Yeah, there he is. Sorry about the language. Wasn't sure what kind it was at first, so pretty friendly little fellers. It's an American brown snake, the way I understand it. Non-poisonous. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, that wasn't what I was expecting to dig up. So what I got here is some pork. You know, instead of beef pot roast, this is pork pot roast, I guess you want to call it. And it's been cooking for a long time. It looked pretty good, right? Right, there's some beef, I'm not beef, there's some pork right there, potatoes. You know, of course, you know, there's some little black pieces in there where it's, you know, stuck to the bottom of the pot. Right here, let's see what this did. Oh man, that's warm. And good. Oh my gosh. Now that's pork, you know, the little boneless pork pieces you can buy. Country style ribs, I think it's when they cut. They just cut up and they were marinated in some Mikey sauce, you know, for 24 hours. And then I just poured a couple of tablespoons over into the pot while it's cooking. Let's see if I can eat it. I'm an old man. Oh, that's just tender, that's butter smooth. Mm. Well, I'm not gonna say it wasn't worth it because this is killer right here. But it takes a long time to cook it. So. Anyway, this is Mike B from Mike's Wild World. I'll see you next time. Take care. Mmm. Oh man. Oh yeah. That little nasty stuff that we filtered. It's good.